6:45 here on a Thursday morning. The Mirage on the Las Vegas Strip is reopening today. The iconic resort was shut down. It's been closed for nearly 6 months because of the coronavirus.
Yeah, and Hector Mejia is now live with the tough assignment this morning. Is it the dolphin habitat with what's going on there today? Good morning, Hector. Thanks for bringing us these great pictures.
Good morning, everyone. And we're saying good morning to the dolphins right behind us. When the Mirage opens at 10 o'clock this morning, it'll reopen as one of the last MGM Resorts properties on the Las Vegas Strip to reopen. So they open at 10 o'clock this morning. You can see we have a lot going on. Dolphins here swimming, having a great time. Joining us live, we have Erica Kiewicz here to explain exactly what the dolphins are saying right now. Good morning to you.
Good morning. Thanks for being here. We are waking up and we're getting really busy and excited, and we're excited that we're opening today. We open at 10 a.m. And we're super excited to see everybody.
What's going on right behind you?
These are our females. We have 7 females in the pool, including our 3 youngest one. We have Lady Ace, who's just a year old. We have Carly, who's 2, and Coco, who is 3, and they're in here with their mothers. And then Duchess, our matriarch, as well.
And this is a bottlenose dolphin pod.
This is, yes, they're a common bottlenose, and this is our female pod, yes. We also have 3 males over on the other side this morning.
All right, so here doors will reopen at 10 o'clock. This is one of the attractions reopening here at the resort. For those watching at home, you know, how do you get tickets? Things are a little different now during the pandemic.
Things are a little different. What we would encourage everybody to do is to buy their tickets online before they get here so that they know and they can pick a time to come in. We are offering a locals discount and get $5 off, so we do encourage the locals, and we also have our free parking.
Free parking.
Free parking. Come on down.
Did the dolphins miss us at all while we were all gone?
Yes, I think they're going to be super excited to see all sorts of people coming back in to see them. Yes,
right. Definitely. Erica, thanks for having us here before the doors even open. So again, doors open at 10 o'clock this morning. We'll be here to show you the reopening ceremony. And also, that famous volcano on the Las Vegas Strip, it's going to erupt again at 8 this evening. Reporting live from the Mirage, Hector Mejia, 8 News Now. Back to you guys.